Important video. I'm here at the reactor. Why they're having the hearing in the Texas? It's 2:08. I've been trying to live stream and get my question in. There's the canisters right there. Here's my can. I like you, Chuck, for plagiarizing me. See the dent I dropped in La Jolla yesterday? That's what they're talking about. These people have got this delayed. I want to saw you, stupid fucking activists. And they won't take my question. I've been live streaming. I've been registered. I want my question answered. Do you have an apparatus once they're in there that you have a you could lid and pull them right back out, send them to Texas? This is important. You guys think that, oh, delaying this is helping. No, it's not helping. This is way ahead of a time. They were lying on how much it would cost, how much it would take, way ahead of schedule. So your delay tactics are not helping us, they're hurting us. This exchange, why it's being exchanged from inside there into the freaking reactor, is the most dangerous one. They were 70-some% down and you fucking delayed them. You delayed them. Who do you work for, Chuck? Who do you work for, fucking public watch eyes? Who funding you to delay this? No, this delay is not our friend. It's been in these spent fuel pools for 40 fucking years. 40 years. 7 years ago right now, they had a fucking meltdown. They had a meltdown, and I reported it from the bone marrow transplant center as I was dying of leukemia, going in and out of a coma. I'm alive. So, I'll shoot another video. Right here, so this is... The hearing's going, why'd they move it to Texas? Because they want to move the waste to Texas. Don't you get that? Let them have it! Not on the fucking beach, not on the Fuktonian beach. Kevin Blatch, I'm a fool to do all your fucking dirty work. But I do. So. Not on the fucking beach. As the hearing's going. That's it. Right there. All right, so let's go. I'll shoot another one down there, but that's right there, the canisters, that's it. I wanna say this is important. Kevin D. Blanche, the 33rd soup can. By the way, my father, the San Onofre Marine here, they marched in the desert, fucking Nevada, and murdered. Nuke put him in a fucking cage. They try to make a sequel out of fucking me. I'm a 1% cancer survivor. What a journey this 7 years. They had a meltdown here. We got Geiger counters, so we'll be getting some readings up. Stand tuned. Kevin Blanche, the fight is the life.